member for Edwin Ellerslie.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I rise today to recognize the Crystal Kids Youth Centre from Edmonton's inner city. The non-profit community organization began in 1992 as a safe recreational facility for at-risk youth with an emphasis on physical fitness and health. Recreational activities were accompanied by a strong educational component to promote healthy eating habits and personal hygiene. Over the course of two decades, the center has evolved into something far beyond this initial vision. Crystal Kid is now an integrated community support center which focuses on building resilience, providing opportunities, and encouraging lifelong learning for all its visitors and members. One program offering literacy and educational support delivered over 4,680 hours of supervised literacy and homework activities in 2011. Another program called Heroes offered strength-based mentorship. It has been accredited with the helping thousands of young Edmontonians develop healthy behaviors leading to healthy life choices. The Crystal Kid Youth Center has proven that mentorship can positively impact those who are at risk, in turn reducing crime and addiction. The center has been an overwhelming success, but this has not come without its challenges. Thank you to the strong leadership and dedicated volunteers. It has lived up to its vision. The Crystal Kids Youth Center continues on as strong as ever later this year. It has celebrated two decades of nurturing and supporting at-risk urban youth. To all youth centers and mentors everywhere, thank you. To Crystal Kids Youth Center, you have done a job well done, and you should be very, very proud of your accomplishments.